Hi everyone, I'm Martin, aka Steve McQueen, and welcome back to a No Man's Sky. Okay, we've just repaired our ship. Well, let's jump in it. And yeah, we're all ready to go. So, let's take off. Cool. There we go. So let's have a look around. Might go and check out that, town that we saw. That little outpost. That's what I meant to say. There it is. So we didn't get the chance before because we were too busy trying to get the Heridium. So yeah, this looks like a good little spot. Let's land it. And go and see what's happening. So, quite a bit here. Anything I can pick up. Okay, need a bypass chip for that fella. I'll go and save it over here first. Best to save it everywhere you go because then they stop showing up as question marks. And you end up flying around in circles. Ooh, a dagger. Cool. Shield plate. Probably need a shield plate. I'm going to try and keep these videos to just half an hour per episode, otherwise they just get way too long. Very easy to get engrossed in this too. So, what have we got over here? Plutonium. Excellent. It's always handy. It's in there. More gold. Take that. Take that. Take that. Get out of the way because the sentinels will be coming up at. Oh, no, no sentinels. Pick up all this gold then. Good to sell. Alright, let's go into our first shelter and see what we have. Oh, no one home.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
Cool, discovered a new beam. Excellent. Gonna need that. Locked. Need an Atlas Pass. Version 2. Well, I haven't even got a version 1 yet. Won't be the same, that's locked. Read Encyclopedia. Ah, we got the Geek word for Geek! What else do we have here? Observatory. Discover a location. So yeah, there's a few puzzles and stuff you have to do. They're not exactly hard. But yeah, they show you other places around the planets, which is helps you on your path, which is what you need to do. A ruin. Cool. Go look for that later. nothing much else in here. What else can we discover? Or we take off again. Stuff. Nothing else in here. Discovery. Yes, we got around here. Oh, there's a sentinel. So yeah, being the first planet, I tend to try and find everything I can. Still. Oh, that's a different looking thing. What's that? Who is he? Submissive. Okay, that's good. Means he's not going to eat me. Okay. Ah, that can call my starship. That's cool. I needed to because I've landed here. Discovered you. Discovered you. Discovered you. Done the big mushrooms. Yep. Alright. Well, that's about it here. Oh, I might actually go and wonder if I've got enough to make a bypass chip. Actually, I need some more iron, don't I? Radiation protection. Point. Yeah, these big things. That's iron too. Cool. I need some. Alright, let's run back to the ship. I actually don't have much bypass to run on. Right. Okay, this will help me find other things around the planet. So this is a beacon. I like looking for transmissions because you can always find another ship. A broken down ship that may be better than yours. Excuse me. Transmission tower. Alright, so we've got a few different things to look for. And yeah, we can do that while we're flying around now. Can't see any plutonium though. Probably need a bit more plutonium. There's a bit there. How far away is that? 20 minutes, that's that ruin. The ruins. Alright, that'll do. Now, oh, another one. Okay, you can see these are the things I've discovered. So you get money for all those. So I found 75% of things on this planet so far. So if you get the 100%, you get 200,000 points, which is or units, which is brilliant. Jump. Jump back in my ship. Let's take off. Okay, where are we headed? Oh, there's a sit down. There's a another knowledge stone. I'm a babbler. I certainly am. Certainly am a babbler. I don't know what that is. Nothing. Oh, there's another knowledge stone there. Wow. Ooh, look at that. Plutonium. I need some. Yeah, the more words you learn, the better off you can understand the aliens when you find them. Now, where's this? Where's this sink? That's it. It's over here. What's that little creature? Spotted one. Remember, it's got to be. Is the stick. There it is. Lots of critters running around here. Alright, let's get some of this plutonium. Oh, I think I spotted these before. Yeah. Drop the colors. Watch out. Take that from my ship. Send that to my ship. Send that to my ship. Send that to my ship. Alright, watch out for the sentinels. Here. Oh, there goes another ship. A couple of ships. Got a sentinel. Oh! Yes, they are shooting at me. Oh, come on, come on. Gotcha. Alright, there's the other one. Lucky. Took quite a bit of damage though. That wasn't good. I destroyed two, actually. Can't get close enough. Need to boost my scanner. Get up nice and high and then we can see what's happening. About. Oh, look at that. Is that where we just were? Yeah, it must have been. Can't pick these things out yet. Won't let me scan them, they're too far away. Oh, it's a bit closer. Oh no, let's come over here. Whoa. It's pretty cool, isn't it? What is this? Stuck in front of my nose. Oh, some more gold there. Radiation protection. This too. The rock. There's some more in there. We'll grab that. We'll head back to the ship, I think. Zumpa! Alright, let's go. Is there anything else around here? What are those two dots are out there? There's nothing for Tony. Oh, bloody iron. Go away. Oh, I've got a nice bit of plutonium. Watch out, sentinels. discover view. Oh, that's very nice. Oh yeah, I have to discover these. Yeah. Some more plutonium here. I don't know what those two dots are. There's my ship. Whoa! I'm expecting to see you riding my base like that. You alright, mate? Jumping over me. As long as he doesn't stand on me, I'll be fine. Alright, back to my ship. Let's see what else we can find. Got plenty of plutonium now. Where's a place over here? That's a beacon there. There we go. Cool, new shield. Excellent. Hell canister. Always come in handy. Yeah. That. Fascination beam. Atlas pass. Can't do that. Okay, another beacon down here. Oh, a bit of gold too. Okay, so transfer that to the ship. We'll make another bypass chip. Let's see what else we can find. Okay, let's look for a shelter. Find something close to us. Oh, a drop pod! Excellent! Excellent! Anything else around here? Some more zinc. A bit of zinc here. Somewhere. Okay, one there. One just back up the hill. Always good to have. Where is that? There it is. Alright, back to the ship. Anything else around? I thought I saw some gold somewhere. Did I see gold? Plutonium. New spot. See if there's someone home here. I need to sell some of this gear I've picked up. Right, just getting out of the weather. I'm going to recharge my suit too. Starting to get a bit low. It's around here.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
New discovery. Oh, range booster. Excellent, that's what I need. Step on the chair. Okay, I'm gonna make that range booster if I can. Thamium and carbon. Okay, definitely want the range booster. There should be plenty of carbon here. There's some carbon. There's some thamium. Maybe someone's home here and we can go and buy something. Cool. How do we get in this? Is this one open? Oh! Some more stuff here. More plutonium. Always handy. No one home here either! What's happening? Encyclopedia. Destroy. It's locked. So this one's got... Oh, another puzzle. Another easy puzzle. Find me something else. The more the merrier. gotta try and do as much as you can on this first planet. Found a place I've already been to. Massive. Look at that. That's a different rock, I haven't seen one of those. Turbolite. God, look at the size of it. Zinc over there. Check for the sensors on this one. There he goes. Just kept running. So again, still nowhere to sell my stuff. Gotta find a starport or something. Thruster. Fill you up. Technology recharge. Okay, so we're back to 100%. First. Oh, what we got there? More technology. I should get a walk to the ruin. There we go, it's a broken pod. Just got to pick these things up. There you go, new beam. Brilliant. Right, where's this got a way away. Alright, go back to my ship. Nothing new to discover. Yeah, it's great fun flying around. Absolutely love it. It's such a... What's all that down there? Wow, look at all that carved in. It's a... yeah, it's just so relaxing. Great game. Just chill. Fly around. Discover things. Absolutely awesome. Really, really, really enjoy it. Okay, coming up in this ruin. Can't see anything else. Slow it down a bit. Nice look. There's this ruin. There it is, right in front of me. Oh, this is a ruin. It's a good ruin. I haven't seen one like this before. Oh, nothing there. Got bitten. Something bit me. Stone. Friend. Should be a few of those around. Right, what do we have here? Tribute to Lipunch. Deadly knowledge, tree history of the Geck. Okay, have one language. Oxide. Yeah, well, the more words you... all words you discover, the better you can understand them. Now, can we get up the top? Just looking for a symbol. Yeah, symbol there. Okay. Now. Leave is if you look through the symbol, you can actually find out. So you can see, where are we? The symbol here. So if you follow that. So look through there and follow it in that direction, you'll find a teleporter, which aren't actually enabled yet, which is a bit of a shame. Stuck there. So yeah, they're not enabled yet, but I believe they will be at some point. Thamium 9 and carbon. Okay, I'll find this one. Thamium 9. So I can probably get Thamium 9 in space. Well, just in the atmosphere. Oh, what's that? That's my copper. What's that? Gold, over there. It's a long way away. Yeah, it's around here. I've already found that. They disappear once you found them.
Radiation protection.
Stop on this drop pod, don't we? That's a new one. Okay. time in. Alright guys, we just found a ruin. Might just save it there for this episode. So yeah, thanks very much for watching. And yeah, we'll catch you in the next episode. I'm Steve McQueen. Please keep watching. Thanks guys. See ya.